Despite his frail health, legendary actor Shashi Kapoor attended the closing ceremony of the 6th Jagran Film Festival in Mumbai to receive a Lifetime Achievement Honor. The actor was decorated with the Dada Saheb Phalke Award earlier this year and was bestowed with the Lifetime Achievement Honor by celebrated director Shyam Benegal on Sunday night. The actor was among the most good-looking cine stars of his time and best known for his performances in memorable films like Satyam Shivam Sundaram, Trishul, Kabhi Kabhi, Vijeta and Kalyug. And industry members lauded his contribution to Indian cinema and said it is well deserved.
Great moment for us because we all love Shashi Kapoor, so not from beginning days, from my childhood, I love him like that. And also I got an opportunity to work with Shashi Kapoor sir's son, Kunal Kapoor sir, in Sing His Fling. It was great. And also, to me, I'm actually seeing Shashi Kapoor straightly. Waiting for it.
हम जूनियर से आप इतने मतलब दिग्गज और सीनियर लोगों के बारे में प्लीज़ कमेंट करने के लिए मत बोलिए क्योंकि लुक्स वेरी वेरी छोटा मुंह बड़ी बात. आई थिंक ही डजंट नीड अ लाइफटाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड. उनका काम ही मतलब सबसे बड़ा अवार्ड है, उन लोगों का प्यार सबसे बड़ा अवार्ड है. सो आई थिंक ही ऑट टू हैव गॉट इट लॉन्ग बैक, बट मिल गया है तो अच्छा है, लेकिन कोई नई बात नहीं है. And he's a legend anyways.
Well, he's a legendary actor and I feel I'm very lucky that we still get to watch him, and his story, his films, everything as always has just inspired us. And being the younger generation, I just hope that maybe sometime in the future also get a chance to work with.
The 2015 edition of Jagran Film Festival traversed from Delhi to Kanpur, Lucknow, Allahabad, Varanasi, Agra, Meerut, Dehradun, Hisar, Ludhiana, Patna, Ranchi, Jamshedpur, Raipur, Indore and Bhopal before culminating in Mumbai on October 4. INS report.